JJ Mandaquit, I'm 16 years old, Hilo, Hawaii, and I live in Salt Lake City, Utah. Started playing basketball probably 3-4 years old. I played everything growing up, soccer, football, baseball, a little bit of water polo, volleyball. I've just been focusing on basketball recently for the past couple years. The last time I played a different sport was 7th grade. I played volleyball and water polo. I was outside in. Just getting to travel around the country, meet different people, and build relationships. I would say my basketball IQ and leadership, I think I make the others around me better. I would say people like Chris Paul is smart. Also people like Fred VanVleet, he's just tough, he's a dog, and he's undersized. Shooting right now, just trying to be more consistent. Hanging out with my family. I have a younger brother. He's almost 11 months old in a couple of days, so that keeps us busy. I would say just to dream big. That resonates with me because I'm from Hawaii. Hawaii's not known to have good basketball players. No one's made it to the NBA, so I would say just to keep dreaming and to dream big. I definitely still want to be involved with the game, whether that's coaching or now that I'm in this program, I realize that there's a lot of different positions in basketball and you can still be involved in the game a lot of different ways. I have to go with a dessert here. My friend's mom, she makes a great apple crumble, I think.